And then bring your arms up, inhale. And right side, bring it back. For four, three, two, one. Four more. Four, three, two, one. Left side. Four, three, two, one. Let's come on your knees. Tabletop position. Round your back. Pull your belly up. Up. Squeeze your glutes. Pulling your belly only up. Warming up this core. Pulling your belly button towards your spine. Squeezing your tailbone in. Little micro movements here for 15 more seconds. So this is we started our timed workout. Squeezing your glutes right now. Tucking your tail in and out. We're going to use it more today. Two and one. Child pose for 20 seconds. Walk your fingers further forward. Relax your shoulders, roll them back. And then let's do push-ups here. So little baby push-ups on your knees. Let's start it now. Now it's nice and easy. Keep your palms under your shoulders. And your elbows will be facing the back of your yoga mat, facing your knees. When you push up forward, try to maintain your long back. Shine this chest forward. Let's do it for only four more times. Four, three, two, and last one. Okay, lay on your belly. Cobra, inhale. Or upper facing dog. Keep your elbows still bent. Shoulders away from your ears. Roll your head. Okay, down dog. Push up and back. And this down dog will be really fusion down dog. You're going to hop it up. Hop, hop, hop your dog. Try to hop it higher. Make your body super light. And legs in and out. Jumping jacks, down dog. 20 more seconds. You see, this is all doable right now. Looking down to your toes. Continue pulling out. And then maybe your right heel towards your glutes for four, three, two, one. And rest. Down dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Draw your chest towards your thighs. Draw your head towards the floor. Relax your shoulders. Pull your belly into your spine. Hips high. Right leg up. Bring your right leg in front of you. Warrior one. Tap your leg. Short it forward. Inhale. Squeeze your... So you're going to kick your right leg from warrior one. Land on that foot, making sure that your knee is not too far away from your toes. It's all lined up in a 90-degree shape. For eight more. Six. Two. And one. Inhale, warrior one. And exhale, twist away from your knee. High lunge, crescent lunge, twist. Bringing your palms very close to your chest. Hold that squeeze. Drop your hips low. Look back over your shoulder. And breathe. Hands to the floor. Step back. High plank. Wiggle your hips. Plank pose. 40 seconds. 30 seconds left. Low down. Chaturanga. Wiggling your hips. Little miniature wiggles. Pull it up. Pull it down and press it up. A few more. Up. This is the longest chaturanga, I guess, you had in your life. And then up. Let's hold this plank. Forward, back. Forward, back. Only six more seconds left. Tuck in your tail. Keep your spine long. Neck long. Woo! Okay, lower down and bring your arms back, lift your heels up. Locust pose. Chest up, shoulders back. You can interlace your fingers behind, but spread your toes wide, make your legs active. So this is the last workout. You guys can have 1 minute rest to do whatever your body needs to do. Either just simply rest in any comfortable pose or move, or just go sip some water. I need to do that. I only had a little glass and I need to quickly refill it. I need to go, I will be back. I need to refill my glass of water. How everyone is doing? Hope you guys can hear me well. Hey Amy, hey Amelia. Woo! It's time to go back. Let's stand up. Sit low. Draw your knee, right knee towards your elbow and tap your elbow like you walk in your chair pose. You can walk just facing one spot or just moving for you to see all the angles here. You guys are chatting there. Doing well, good job guys. So sitting low and elbows, tap your elbows with your knees. Six more, five, four, two, one. Inhale, arms up, and exhale, fold forward. Stay here, bring your arms behind your back. Interlace your fingers and exhale, fold forward. Stretch your hamstrings. Shake your head and move your body forward. On your toes, two more seconds. Slowly raise up. In a standing, let's get the cardio. Jump it up. Hands next to your chest and twist. I love cardio. Actually, I love and hate it. I love when I'm doing it, but I never want to start doing that. So twisting yourself. Eight more seconds, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, chair pose, hold. In your chair pose, you want to keep your chest up, sit down and back, toes, knees together, tuck your tail in. Release any tension in your low back by tucking and squeezing your glutes. Inhale, arms up. Sit low again, lots of quads today. You're gonna tap now your foot. Bring your knees higher than your elbows. Tap your foot and maybe get the energy up from your roots into your chest. Let's go. Bring your knee really very close to your chest. A few more. Eight. Seven, five, four, three, two, and one. Right leg, figure four, sitting low, chair. If you want, you can just stay in your tree modification or challenge those squats and balance together. If you want to go deeper, level two or three, drop it down. Okay, step it back, plank pose and mountain runners. Few more. Only 14 more. 10. Oh, sweaty. 10. 9. Seven. Okay, run to the right, one side. Three, to another side. Two, and one. walk to your malasana, yogic squat, sit up. Bring your palms down. One more set, one more exercise is missing until we have 1 minute break, guys. Keep your chest up, relax right now in your malasana. Hands back to the floor, step back, high plank, and now we're going to walk your malasana forward and walk it back. It looks simple, right? But keep your hips low and do it as fast as you can. I'm sweating right now. Keep your shoulders stacked on top of your palms. We're almost there, girls and boys. Five more. Three. Hips low. Two. And one. Oh my gosh. Stand up. Left leg. You can be in your tree or figure four. Chair with figure four. Let's get those hips nice and low. Stretching those hips. Hold the floor. And here we go. 1 minute rest. Shake your thighs. Shake your thighs. How do you feel, guys? I'm sweaty. You can see this beautiful yoga glow. So where are you from, guys? I'm from Albuquerque. We have Dublin. We have Massachusetts. We have San Francisco, of course, Brooklyn. Okay, we have two more sets like that. It will hurt tomorrow. I hope not so bad, Emily. I hope not so bad. Okay, let's go. Next round, where we have started. Okay, let's do warrior one on left side, left leg forward, and kick. Step it first, four, three, two, one, kick it forward. Nice and sharp kicks. Let's go. Oh yeah, music is here. 10 more seconds. Don't forget to land softly on your left leg. Five more. And rest in your warrior one. Inhale. Relax your shoulders. Exhale. Chest forward in. And exhale. Twist. Elbow behind your left knee. Look back. Stay here. If you cannot stop moving, move. Or have it static. Rest. Hands in front of you, right leg up, let's jump it up. Jump in and out. Okay, jump it out. Make a full circle, keep your palms where they are. Woo! Opposite, go back to the mat. On the other side. Go back. Jumping in and out, and now forward, six more, five, four, and two. Oh my gosh, rest on your belly. Inhale, upper facing dog. Hold your upper facing dog. Keep your knees off the ground, relax your shoulders, relax your head, roll the shoulder. Okay, down dog. Jump it up. And let's bring your dog, actually, legs wide. Swing your dog. Let me go sideways so you can see. Swing this dog. 20 more. 15. Oh my gosh, I'm so sweaty. You got it, everyone. 10 more. Seven, five, four, three, two, one. Pigeon pose. Right leg in front of you. Ah. Keep your chest up. Relax your shoulders. This can be wake pigeon or grounded. You choose. We have 4 more seconds to rest here. Okay, swing your legs forward, and you're going to simple thing to one side and to another. Hands free. Hands free. Do me cha-cha-cha here. Ah. Ten more, 11 more seconds. Continue. Five. One. Feet together, Baddha Konasana. Inhale. And exhale, bow forward. Keep your chest up and straight. Chest up. Neck is long. Shoulders away from your ears. Come up on your feet. Squatting low. Hips on the same level as your knees. You're going to left, kick your leg and sit it low. Oh my gosh. Kick it, sit. Don't forget to squat. Eight, more, seven, sit, five, and actually two, legs wide, shake your legs, and exhale, fold forward, hinge down. You can bring your arms behind your back, exhale, fold. Feel this beautiful heat in your body, from toes to your crown. So you know what the sound means. You got to have 1 minute rest. So take your time to rest here with your favorite pose. I just continue staying here, it feels really good. Keep your head down. Half a minute left. Very nice. Sweating like a pig, Olga. Me too. You can see me sweating like double pigs, I think. Okay, so actually, this is the last round we're going to have. That's it. One more, and this will be the last one. So question, you want to sweat more or less? Sophie Tucker is playing there. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's just jump it up. Keep your chest up, sternum high. I got some responses. More. Let's do this. Good job. Okay, jump it up. 14 more. I'll try to deliver. Five more, four, three, two, one. Wide-legged, goddess pose, toes out. Bend your knees, turn them up. Arms up, sit low. Drop your seats. And rest. Maybe bring your palms behind your back. Rest your head. Maybe stretch. Another side. Okay, stay here. You're going to kick your right leg out. Drop. Another side. Sit. Sit. Kick. Sit. Oh my gosh. Okay, 15 more. Keep here. Knees bending out. Drawing your knees in and out. Bring your chest. Hands to your chest. And dive down. Keep your hips low. Whew, one more second. Oh, boy. Good job. Shake your thighs. Down dog. Why not? Down dog always feels good. Keep your legs wider than usual. Five more. Three. Two. Okay, jump it forward. And you're going to roll back. Stand up on your feet. Give me a clap. Give me a clap. If you go for the next level, sit up. Sit up. Otherwise, level one, stay here. Level two, on your feet. Level three, sit up. And level four, imagine that. Jump up. Whew. 8 more seconds. Choose your own level or mix them all together. Okay, this was fast, right? Happy baby pose. Relax your whole spine. Try to straighten your back, chin in your chest. Feet on the floor, hands behind your head, and reach to your knee. You want to help yourself to keep your knee higher. And actually, let's do just one side so we don't waste time on changing any side you choose. Keep your level, keep your knee on the same level, and try to tap your elbow behind that knee. Oh my gosh. Or maybe your hand goes to your ankle for only 8 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and twist. Let your leg guide you down. This is all very intuitive. Just roll your back, get your shoulder blades on the floor if you want to grab your toe, to stretch your IT bands here. Okay, another side, I guess. Bend you another leg and tap your knee with your elbow. Here, the secret is to really get your shoulder blades off the ground. Not your chin, not your neck, but your shoulder blades. Let your bra line be up. Okay, we are halfway done. Only 10 more seconds left. You go. 8. Actually, 4 left. Oh my gosh, I feel my core. And 1. Another side twist. Oh, this feels so good. Roll your shoulders back. Try to touch them to the floor. Feel if you need to extend this leg up straight. Oh my gosh, guys, this was the last one actually. Now we have a cool down time. Bring your knees into your chest. And before I forget, let's roll on your belly because we need to do our left side pigeon. So let's get your left leg that was not in the pigeon yet and bring it in front of you. Align your shin, to be parallel to the yoga mat ideally. If not, just bring it far away from your midline. Sway as much as it suits your body shape. Roll your shoulders. I love this song. Circle up your head. And enjoy. Enjoy your pigeon. Let it lay down if you want to rest more. Let it be like that. But really feel your body move to the side. I bring my fingertips really wide, fingers standing wider than my yoga mat, wider than the shoulders, and just rolling from one side to another. Let me come closer to your music so you can hear it. get closer. Okay, from your pigeon, let's come to the wide-legged. Seated, straddle. Bring your legs nice and wide. Lift up your tail. Lift up your tail. Pick up this belly. So actually, play with your belly a little bit. Honor your belly. Acknowledge your belly. Love your belly. Pull it up and in. Pull it up and in. Okay, inhale, arms up. Now, same idea with your glutes. So you want to squeeze one glute at a time. One glute at a time. Now both. Both. Lift them up. 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 Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Arms up. And now exhale. Straddle it down. Walk your hands forward. Roll your shoulders back. Lift your chest. Big inhale. Again, squeeze your glutes like you did before. Squeeze. Belly up. And exhale. Fold. One more time. Squeeze your glutes. Belly up. Fold. Exhale. Thank you. Namaste. Activity completed. We've done our 30 minutes heat. Now we have 15 minutes to relax and stretch. Inhale here. Exhale. Walk your hands to your right heel. Bring your fingers under your Achilles. Roll your shoulders. Stack your shoulders and reach. Keep your sit bones glued to the floor, especially your left sit bone. Glue it back. Stretch yourself. And now from here, your hand, which is under your Achilles, will reach to the opposite toes. Then left hand to your toes, and another one back. So kind of creating a little windmill here. Four, three, two, and last one. Stay here. Bring your right sit bone back to the floor. Stretch. Point your toes for beautiful Instagram shot. Inhale. And exhale, bow forward. One more time, inhale, chest up. And exhale, belly button on your thigh. Okay, now bring your left hand under your heel and open yourself up. Bring your hand on your ribs. Turn your ribs out. Maybe your right arm will come behind your back and hide it in between your hip crease. Relax your shoulder. Roll your shoulder back. Roll the shoulder back. Breathe here. Inhale. Again, your right sit bone. Push it back. Continue sliding down. Good. Now the hand which is on the floor, reach it to the right toes, and then windmills, left to the right, right to the left. A few more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good job. Lay on your right leg. try to turn your gaze away from your knee, maybe back. Look to your right shoulder. Fold forward deeper. Breathe, inhale. Exhale. Okay, walk your hands towards the midline. Lift your glutes up, inhale. And remember our move when we do hot core, when we do high intensity for our core. Let's do it only for four, just to say hello. Four, three, two, one. Good job. Lay down. Sit up, sorry. Sit on your glutes. Bring your knees to your chest. And let's promise this. So we will end this class, but you will have your own shavasana, okay, without me. Just at least for 3, 4, 5 minutes. Okay, your own shavasana. Legs up, hold your core. Let's hold it for 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs down to the floor. Arms up, and very slowly for count 8, you go down for, let's start, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh my gosh, 1, and 1, and 0. Laying down on your back, touch your body, it's fully covered with a sweat. If it is, give me a thumbs up when we finish the class. Okay, last pose, walk your feet towards your glutes. Bend your knees, coming into the supported bridge. Press into your feet really, really, really firmly. Lift your glutes up. Walk your shoulders under. Interlace your fingertips, chin in your chest. Don't look at me, just look to your own belly. And listen, chest up, thighs up, belly up. Walk your shoulders even more. Walk your feet to be parallel under your knees. And kick your glutes up. Breathe here. Inhale. Exhale, inhale more, exhale. Continue with your own breath, inhale. Try to relax your shoulders. And like song says, relax and take it easy. Continue lifting this all the way up. Big breath, inhale, and big breath, exhale. Relax, slow your seats down. There are so many weird things happening right now in our world. So many weird and unhumane things going on right now. So yoga, in any variation of yoga. So let's drop your knees to one side. Yoga in its any variation, either it's restorative, gentle, fusion, high intensity training yoga, any parts of the yoga, it still teaches us to listen to our own body, to listen to our breath. And once you learn how to listen to yourself, how to do good to yourself, how to not harm yourself, then you start to reflect this all to other people, to your family, to your loved ones, to your friends, not harming, being kind, to people you don't know, to people you met once in your lifetime, just being kind. Move your knees to another side. Not harming, this is the main principle of yoga practice. And the workout, the sweat, it's all just the attributes of yoga. This is all just expression today. Maybe tomorrow it will be all different. Different practice. And actually, guys, we have time for shavasana. So take your own favorite pose here. Either you do your shoulder stance or you're ready for shavasana. Look at me, I'm all nice and red. So take your favorite relaxing pose right now. This is also my favorite song, all my favorites for you today. So either you are in Shavasana ready for good 3, 4, 5 minute rest here, or if you want to do a little bit more, like I read, some of you want more, give me more. Okay, here we go. Shoulder stand, come up and flow. Hold your shoulder stand for a good amount of time and breathe. Pull your belly in, chin in your chest, look to your own belly. Keep your eyes open. Squeeze your tail. Walk your shoulders, walk your elbows close to each other. Pull your toes up. If you want, you can separate your legs here. Bring one leg to the floor behind your head. And kick your leg back. And change your legs. Left leg to the floor, touching the floor. Another leg is shooting back. My body is so sweaty, I cannot even hold myself. I'm sliding down. So find the resistance here with your legs. One leg is shooting forward, another leg is shooting back. Now get your feet together, up in the air. One more time. Pull your belly in, lengthen up. One more. Inhale. And exhale, both legs in plow pose, halasana. Just behind your head. I like to interlace my fingers behind. I like to point my toes here in a plow pose and place my top of my feet on the floor, stretching the ankles, feet, toes. I wish somebody could give me some toe massage right now. And here we go. Support your back, that's it. Roll on your spine in your Shavasana. If you have been already in Shavasana, so good for you. You can extend it further. Otherwise, just lay here, just for at least for 1 minute. I hope Lisa can give us 1 minute, right, Lisa? Just enjoy your own breath. Listen to your breath, to your body. Step away from those thoughts. Just only open your ears for your breath. The breath is a starting point and ending point, the essence in our life. I wish I could see you in person. I wish I could apply my warm hands on your shoulders to give you some hands-on. I wish you could spend some time together, like in the real yoga communities we do after the yoga class. But wherever we are all together and all strong. Even through the screen, we should feel each other and be very nice, kind, gentle, and strong. Okay? Namaste, everyone. Namaste. I love your hair, Lisa.
How you are doing, actually.
Oh, thank you.
Are you going to have to change my t-shirt?
Of course.